Glastonbury. This is Tom Greenhouse from the very cool band, The Cool Greenhouse. It's a pleasure to be with you on this fine day at the Williams Green stage. We've just got a few announcements before we begin our historic set. Number one, could someone please tell Chris Martin that they found his wart cream and it's been handed in at the lost property next to Drum Circle 12B. So Chris, if you want to make your way over there, you can be reunited with your cream. Number two, this is from catering to Jarvis Cocker. They tried to deliver your slush puppies, mate, but they
melted on the way over. So if you want some slush puppies, you're going to have to queue up like everybody else. All right?
And finally, I've been told that the Strokes are currently suffering from a bad case of the nits. So everybody keep away from the Strokes, yeah? Okay, we're just going to play one song today. It's going to be a pitch-perfect rendition of our first track off our new album, which is out now. It's called The Sticks.
It's about what happens if you spend too much time on your own at home and you can't go to festivals.
And stuff like that. And you start camping out in your garden and acting all weird. Yeah. Okay, it's got a great video and it starts now.
Looking for your cigarettes or your glasses, or plugged into high-minded conspiracy theories about all the piano-playing cats trained by the government and uploaded by devious civil servants to subdue your mind. I guess that's why people say that musical pets are the new opiates of the masses. But just don't forget, nobody actually says that. And it's true, the true oddballs are stationed in the market towns, and all your meats are ex-military personnel with dark browsing histories, or children's entertainers with questionable intentions. And all the village shops, and all the village shops are definitely manned by robots. Is this the kind of catharsis you are after? Strange shapes appear in the mirror when you're not there, and you can hear people's skin crack at regular intervals, or when the sun comes out. They've got your number, they'll be seeing you. Better stay in from here on in. Sometimes when you close your eyes, well, there's grinning Jimmy Savile's painted on your inner eyelids. Other times it's Yoko Ono's on treadmills, stretching out into infinity. Well, there's Kermit the Frog doing up his flies on the beach, on repeat. These things all reinforce the need for a proper occupation. Fine clipped toenails are still growing near the basin. A little camera in the shape of a bit of eggshell in the bread bin. Surveillance wires disguised as bits of spaghetti down the side of the oven. Looks like the cleaning's not working. Today the birds are flying unusually low to the ground, and the insects are flying unusually close to the clouds. There's all sorts of inversions that you need to get your head around. Clerical workers are lurking in the long grass, with the remote controls, dog shit bags and their sons. And God only knows what they've been feeding the ducks. And God only knows what they've been feeding the ducks. And God only knows what they've been feeding the ducks. Take some elder flower wine or some sourdough. But that's the kind of thing you're meant to do around here. Wrap it up in old brown paper and you can sell it for a fortune to all the city weekenders. If only you didn't have the weird feeling that your arm is not your arm. That your arm is not your arm. The strange plants growing in the outcrop near the village have been plagiarizing your dreams. Oh, and everything's conducted in hushed tones in a market town.
I'm a dying. Someone tell me where I'm going wrong. I've run out of dreams to wake up in the middle of, thinking you want me to tell you that the world is fine, that there's only ever you on my mind. Just sit you on the kitchen side and tell you you cared for. So tell me what you see. I'm not that hard to please. I don't think I love you anymore. It's gone way past that. You're the only thing I get up for, and you're everything I lack. If you left, I think I'd probably die. That's why I've always got an endless supply of jokes, you know, and anecdotes you had to be there for. So tell me what you see.
That's what I thought. thought greater now. On and on and on. Each young to reach yourself. The pain more to remember you well. Slow it down. You said yourself it's coming back. Where are you now? Each young to reach yourself. The pain more to remember you well. Slow it down. You said yourself it's coming back.
About life when I'm dying, and I'm failing to find any positives yet, but at least I can say that I'm trying. And I think about you every hour of the day, though it probably sounds like I'm lying. And the older I get, it doesn't feel like I'm. About life when I'm dying, and I'm failing to find any positives yet, but at least I can say that I'm trying. And I think about you every hour of the day, though it probably sounds like I'm lying. And the older I get, doesn't feel like I can. I wanna be
it's not me. Standing there in the light, putting on for the night. Yeah, I'm the performer. Center stage, not another night. Not another night.
Hello?
Hey, it's Lance.
Really?
Yeah, I was wondering, have you, Sophie and Iris, got dates for prom?
I guess, like, no.
Well, because Troy has always fancied Sophie, and, like, Hunter...
has a crush on Iris.
What?
Yeah, do you think they'd want to go with them?
I'll ask. Yes, I think they would.
Far out.
And do you want to go with me?
Sure, whatever. Yeah.
Great.
See you there.
Okay, bye.
Mother is juicing watermelons on the breakfast island, and with frail hands she grips the Nutribullet, and the bite of its blades reminds me of a future that I am in no way part of. And in a wall of photographs in the downstairs second living room's TV area, I become her father, and complain of mediocre theatre in the daytime, and ice and single malt whiskey at night, of rising skirt hems and lowering IQs, and things just aren't built like they used to be. The absolute I am the font, I am the jack of hearts. I am looking at you and you cannot tell. I am more than the sum of my parts. I am looking at you with my best eyes, and I wish you could tell.
tell. I wish all my kids would stop dressing up like Richard Hell. I am locked away in a high-tech wraparound translucent blue-tinted fortress, and you cannot fucking touch me. I am invincible in these sunglasses. Cars are going beep, beep, beep. And there are so many roadmen on this street. They cannot tell that I am scared. I am invincible in these sunglasses. I'm on Scott Walker. I'm a surprisingly smooth talker, and I'm invincible in these sunglasses.
Hello, Glastonbury. We are Test Department. Stay strong. Keep fighting. Speak truth to power.
flames burn in the human heart. The flame of anger against injustice, and the flame of hope that we can build a better world. Build a better world. Two flames burn. Two flames. Two flames burn. Two flames. Two flames burn. Human heart. Flame of anger gets justice. With the flame of hope that we can build a better world.